Here's how to get the paint out of your old paint tray. Fill it up with hot water. Set it somewhere nice and level. Make sure the whole pan is covered in hot water. Pour it out. The thicker the paint, the longer you want to let the hot water sit there, up to 15 to 20 minutes. Now you might need to do that twice to get it all done, but look at this. Dried paint can go in the garbage. You don't have to wash it down the drain.